walked over to the chest, pulled out the bottom drawer, picked out some lingerie that would make his day. One more once over before I close the door. Trench coat. Take exit Eddy Road, then make a hard left. I never second guess my intentions. It's been a long time. He wants what's under mine. Trench coat. Good evening, Rose. Would you please hold the phones? No, I'll keep my coat as the lobby's quite cold. Sure, she replied with a laugh in her eyes. She pages his line, and I pray he has time. Bold, he walks through the threshold. A smile he knows and keeps himself composed. Rose is dismissed, no one else that I've missed. Finally, we are alone. He leads me to the desk, kisses me on my neck. As for what happens next, make an educated guess. It's been a long time. He wants what's under my trench coat.
Lift me up on this desk, standing between my legs.